Hey everyone, it's Rachel here and UniWigs have sent me another wig and this is really exciting because as you see, I do love a bit of pink hair and Andrew messaged me a couple weeks ago and asked me if I'd like to try this one. This is the Cherry Blossom Loose Curl version from UniWigs. I've half got it out but I've put it all back in to show you exactly how it comes from UniWigs. But you obviously get it in the knitted bag. I haven't cut the lace on it yet. You also get a little wig cap in the box and some extra little comb clips if you want to put them in. They do already come with some in there, but look. So it's Cherry Blossom. And on their website, the Cherry Blossom colour states that it's bubblegum pink, fading into a soft white with a dark purple root. Now, personally, I wouldn't say this is purple. I would say this is pink. Yeah, personally. I absolutely love the curls on this. Curls, this is the loose curl version and it just looks beautiful. I can't wait to get this on properly. Like I said, I have tried her on, but I haven't cut the lace, so it's hard to tell exactly what she'll look like. But it's lovely, I love the color. Dark pink at the top, nice light ombre color. Beautiful. So I'll start with the cap. She is lace front, and by the looks of it, she's lace front ear to ear. A closed cap that is wefted back in sides. It's got, for me anyway, a strange part on it. I'm used to like a full monotop. The left part, the deepest part is the left. Is 22.5 inches, which is slightly bigger than my head, as you can see. So I would even benefit from cutting a little bit more just around that ear there, because it's quite big for me. Obviously, once it's glued, I could even pluck those hairs a little bit. Again, it is all just personal preference of what you like. If you've got your own hair to blend in as well, great. Also heat defiant up to 220 degrees Fahrenheit, so if you fancied it a bit straight, try that. I personally wouldn't, because I would never get these lovely curls back. Look at them. Yeah.